Yan po ang Tacloban City Convention Center, a University Pythons laban sa RTR Debre Freportis.
And here is now your starting five of your Visaya State University. The head coach of PSU is
of the VCAA Men's International Basketball Season 2. Maubusan na sila ng shot clock noon. Humadyaw. Bobares Repuerzo. A loose ball. Pick up by VSU. Herona. The short jumper. Wala. Offensive rebound. Calizar will take it from the rainbow. Herona nasa labas. Inside pass. Matatapikan sila. Calizar naman. Tumikada ng tres. Wow! Ang bola ngayon. Obena. Mayroong agaw. Yung Pythons ng VSU. Matatapikan sila. Lianera for the VSU Pythons na naghahatid sa inyo ng live sa mga aksyon dito po sa VCAA Men's Basketball. Kalim with a side snapping move. Wow, that was a Euro step to the left by Kalim. Bola ngayon ng Devoref. Obina. Kalim nag-iisip pero pumasok sa loob na drive itong si Kalim. Power drive by Kalim. Itong si Kalim ngayon ang bumubuhat dito para sa Devoref RTRMF. Bobares looking for an open man. Nasa ilalim, nahihirapan. Humadyaw, power move for Humadyaw. And Humadyaw, 5 minutes to play dito sa ating opening period. Riboyas, there's an attack. Pabandang tira, wala. Follow up by Obina. Itong si number 12 ang naka-score, si Hirona para sa VSU. Abad, umikot sa kanyang kanan. Ipinasa sa ilalim. Mahina ang tira doon. Loose ball. Recovered by RTR. It's on Bobares. Siyang madala ng bola. He will orchestrate the play. Biglang bumato ng tres.
Number 13, Bobares. Free!
Cabiao. Pounding the ball. Ito ngayon ang atake ng RTR. Refuerzo. Pumunta sa elbow. Right elbow jumper by Refuerzo. It's good.
By the Samahang Basketball ng Pilipinas.
Mayroong follow-up. Humadyaw. Nag-miss para dito sa RTRMF. Abad. Ipinasa sa kanyang kakampe. Nag-layup. At lumapit na itong VSU. Isa na lang ang kalamangan dito. Ang ating mga taga-suporta ng turneyong ito. Wald's Bistro. Show and go. VSU ang nasa opensa ngayon. Nahihirapan sila tumanggap ng inbound. There's Pasahol, the number 10. He's scoring. Pero magandang depensa doon ng RTR. Ribuyas na naman. Inside pass. Servanio. Nasa ilalim. What a find. Nakita ni Ribuyas. Here's Ribuyas for VSU. He will attack using his left hand. Sumobra ang kanyang layup. The second chance point for the Visayas State University. That's good for them. Yung magkabilang panig. Lalong-lalo na itong Debrief Art. Kalim, nahihirapang magbaba ng bola. Ayun, natapikan si Kalim. Hindi nang pasa. Meantime, here's Calizar. And he scores on that layup.
Number 7.
Wide open shot. 3 points, no. Loose ball. Ribuyas. Nasa ilalim. Tapal na tapal. Huling-huli ni Kalim. Short ang kanyang layup. Calizar faking a three. Going inside. Using his left hand. Wild shot kay Calizar. Pero andito pa rin yung
two
VSU.
Points. Number 2.
Naka-score. No, kanina pa itong 15 points. Halos isang quarter, hindi maka-score. Finally, it's Humadyaw.
Number 7.
14 operating. Kalim from the outside. Babalik kay Bobares. Humadyaw. Bakulaw move na naman ang kanyang gagawin. Yun talagang kanyang paborito.
Number 7. Humadyaw.
Talagang mga ngalabaw yan si Humadyaw. Matatapos na po ang ating first half. Ten. Open shot. Para sa VSU, that was
number
a 100
five.
Medium range shot.
Sports apparel for winning athletes. Print option stock.
Signaling play number 1. Makakawala sa Ribuyas. Ilalabas dito kay Llanera. Matatapikan ng bola. Nagmamadali si Bobares. Bobares lilipad. The layup is good.
2 points. Number 13, for Bobares.
Ibabalik na naman dito kay Refuerzo. Cross court pass. Kalim has it. There's a shot by Bobares. The baseline jumper points, by Bobares. That's 13. Good. 30-25 is our score. Here's Bobares. Gives it to Kalim. Humadiao will attack. The stretch layup by Humadiao. Tabi ka ng bola, makukuha pa rin ng RTR. It's Refuerzo. Bobares will try from the Rainbow Country. It's not good. Offensive rebound. Kalim to the rescue. Has come back in this ball game. Ribuya sa akitan ng puwang. Nag-drive. And he will complete. He will score on that left-handed drive. Inaabangan ni Lisigis ang kanyang pagpasok. Ribuyas na naman. The layup. That was a finger roll. Back-to-back drive for Ribuyas. However, it a miss for them. Lisigis to Bobares. Bobares nag-alangan. Pumasok. Ginamit ang banda and it's good. Ipinas ang bola. Ribuyas na naman. Calizar going to his right. Faking. Bobares making an steal. Gives it to Refuerzo. Hinahabol ni Calizar. Refuerzo nakawala. Flyby move. And Refuerzo scores. We are in our halfway mark sa ating third period. It's a miss from the Rainbow. Offensive rebound and a follow-up. Another putback by VSU. And this time, deconverted. Offensive putback. Wala pa rin. Matatapikan ang bola. Makukuha pa rin ng VSU. It's Calizar who will drive and he will score. 36-all is our score. With less than 5 minutes to play. Pero bawi ka agad dito ang VSU. Makukuha ni Neferso. No. Mapupunta sa VSU ang bola. Calizar has it. He will attack Bobares. And Calizar short sa kanyang layup. Pero last touch itong si Kalim. He's under the basket but he seems okay. At tinulungan ng kanyang kakampi. Pero kung may bala kayo na makipagpustahan dito, wag na lang dahil bawal na bawal dito ang pustahan. Bawal po dito yung nakasuot ng sando, ha? Bawal po dito yung nakasando para si Calizar. Babalik ang bola dito kay Cervenio. The jump shot is good for the VSU Pythons. Bobares ang mag-i-inbound. Nakahanap ng mapapasahan. Ibinigay kay Lisigis. Kalim fakes, fires using the board, and Kalim scores. Nasa harapan niya si Lisigis. Inikot ang bola. Calizar firing from the corner. Pangatlong bombayan. Inbound by VSU. Calizar gets the pass. He will take a three-point shot. Miss. Pero may nag-follow up dito si number 10, Pasohil. That was a good inbound. Bobares gets it. Alam ba ni Bobares kung ilan na lang ang segundo na titira ngayon? Kalim beating the buzzer. Wow! Ang show and go print options and Aquabel water filling station. Balik tayo sa ating laro. Nasa final quarter na tayo. Humadiao. Wow! 6 minutes and 48 seconds. 3-point shot galing dito sa VSU. Kalim has it. Calizar nakakaabang sa kanya. Refuerzo, iniikot nilang bola. Obina. Kalim, cross-court pass. Tumikada si Kalim. Wow! Andito na naman si Llanera. Libre, hindi itinira. Ipinasa ang bola. Pasa hole. Ang galing ng kanyang left hand. Spin move but he will miss the shot. Calizar has it. Drop pass to Pasahil. Wow! Hindi makawala. Magandang mag-dribble. Hirona. Naagawan sila ng bola. Bobares, Obina. Hinahabol ng number 10. Behind the back pass to Refuerzo. Makukuha pa rin ng VSU. Pasohil na naman. The left-handed shot. It's no good. And the ball goes to RTR. Refuerzo will drive. Refuerzo will score. Ribuyas ang tumanggap. Nasa harapan niya si Obina. Ayaw siyang hiwalayan. Ribuyas nakawala. Hand out. Short. Wow! It was a friendly bounce. Binabantayan ni Ribuyas. Sino ang kanyang tatargetin sa inbound? Bobares tumikada ng tres. Good line but he will miss. Rebound. Calizar. Nagmamadali. Bamanggay si Refuerzo. Magandang makuha ni Ribuyas ni Calizar kahit nakahiga siya. Pero loose ball, pinag-aagawan pa rin. Makukuha ni Bobares. Ibinigay kay Refuerzo. Obina has the leather. With less than a minute to go. Obina, ibibigay kay Refuerzo. Bobares, ang kanilang pinuntahan. Inside pass. Nag-fake. The shot, it's not good for Kalim, but he will be fouled and Kalim will go to the free throw line. Oh, pag ganyang mga eksena, parang cramps yan. And Calizar will be brought back to the bench, being assisted. Abdevorif RTR and Kalim. Palawang berada dito ni Kalim. Ganun pa rin. To score, it's Bobares with 10 seconds on the shot clock. Bobares goes to his right. The one-hander, it's not good. Abad gets it. Hirona. Here's Abad. Going to Ribuyas. The shot by Ribuyas. It's good. Wow. Very crucial inbound. Sino ang tatanggap? Bobares. 7 seconds to go. Kalim. Humadya. Sabi ng referee, bola pa rin ng RTR. Bobares ang maglalabas. Tinanggap na Kalim, umikot sa kanyang tuan. Bobares, the official! Bobares, with that one-handed shot. Pagka-inbound ni Bobares. Dahil catch and shoot ang mangyayari dito. Pagkatanggap ng bola, diretsong atempto. Eto na, turnaround shot. Wow!
Again, calling all the players of VSU.